Thomas, is there a little extra juice? The Dolphins, that's one of your former teams. You want to give them the business a little bit extra?
I think anybody that plays against a former team always wants to, you know, do well and show them what they're missing. I don't have any sort of resentment or negative energy towards anybody in that building. They were phenomenal to me down there. But, yeah, I'd love to have a phenomenal game.